Another way to test out potential reinforcers is for you to get out toys and begin playing with them in a fun and dynamic way.
There it goes. That one is the fastest car. This is awesome. Ready?
If your student prefers that toy or activity, he or she will likely join you in play. This is often a better way to assess your student's preference compared with asking your student if he or she wants to play with the toy. As you see here, when the student is asked, he says no, even though he would have enjoyed the activity.
Hey, kiddo, do you want to play with the race car track?
No.